Now on matters education, 10 public primary and secondary schools in Kabete Constituency have been gifted a school bus each by the National Government Constituency Fund following their outstanding performance in the last national examinations. In a ceremony held at Kibichiko Primary School Field, a member of Parliament, James Kivuo, said the buses would aid in school's extracurricular activities.
Menunua basi kumi, basi tano ni za secondary schools, na kwa hivyo ni kusema, Kabete kutoka sasa, hakuna secondary ata moja itakuwa haina basi. Basi zinasaidia katika performance.